Hello and welcome. My name is Elliot, and today I'm here to show you how PracticeMaster is used to organize and track information for your matters and firm, allowing you to work more efficiently and maximize your billable hours. So let's get started. When it comes to accessing information regarding your matters, the Matter Manager is where you want to be. An easy way to open the Matter Manager for a client is to simply click their name in the Recent or Pinned Matter section of the Quick Launch pane. The top left corner of the window displays a quick view of the matter's information for easy reference, with other contacts related to the matter in a list below. To the right, you can open any file associated with the matter or see all the work related to it by selecting All Activity from the drop-down menu. This information can be sorted in different ways depending on what you need to see. If you want to view more detailed information about the matter, click on the Work Description and the full client record will be displayed. The client file here is helpful for tracking specific information about the case, while the Matter Manager gives you a better sense of how the case is progressing at a glance. At the top of the list, we can see that there's an appointment scheduled for tomorrow with this matter to discuss upcoming events related to their case. To see more information about the event, you can just double-click on the record in the list. A customizable task bar is located at the bottom left and allows you to quickly access other functions for the matter. For example, let's say we need a fee agreement for our next meeting. Using the taskbar, I can select the Document Assembly feature to create the agreement. Certain fields will be pre-filled based on information that's already been saved in the client file. This time-saving feature creates the document in seconds and allows me to turn around and save it right into the firm's document management store for future access. Additional records can easily be added to the file as you work on the matter using the New button or Control-N. Select the type of record you want to add and save it. Let's add a fee. The new record defaults to the matter automatically, so we just need to enter the details about the fee and save. This list is also key to maximizing your billable hours because records such as calendar events and emails can quickly be converted to fees here instead of getting lost as unbilled time. Now that we've taken a look at how client matter information is stored in PracticeMaster, let's see how the software can help you and your firm become more efficient when scheduling out the week. A good place to start is on the Dashboard tab of the homepage. The My Calendar widget shows you all of your upcoming events, starting with today. The My Task list shows any to-do items that have not yet been completed, and the Recap of Hours gives you an idea of what time has already been entered for the week. To quickly see what else is going on at the firm, click the Open Calendar link in the bottom corner of the Events section. You can customize your calendar, display a daily, weekly, or monthly time frame, and you can optionally show events just for you, for everybody, or for any group of users in between. If you use Outlook, PracticeMaster can be optimized to sync your calendar events, tasks, and contacts, as well as allow you to create journal records or fees so that you never have to worry about entering the same data twice. Let's take a look at my Outlook calendar to see the synchronization in action. Let's say that there was a time change for an upcoming meeting. I changed the time in Outlook, and since I'm set up to sync with PracticeMaster, the change in time immediately syncs to my calendar, so the information is correct in both places. Anytime you add, edit, or delete a record in either program, both records are updated, providing peace of mind for you and your firm. Additionally, using the PracticeMaster toolbar in Outlook, emails can quickly be saved for the matter in PracticeMaster. For example, let's say I'm sending a client a document I prepared. Once I send the document, I can save the email as well as create a fee by simply selecting to add journal and fee records before clicking send. And once sent, an option to save the email and fee will automatically pop up. All I need to do is specify the client the email is related to and save. As for the fee, I only need to enter the amount of time I spent preparing the information and save. It's that easy. And of course, no practice management software would be complete without a powerful conflict of interest search, and PracticeMaster is no exception. Not only are you able to search through all the files, including the journal, document, client, and specific area practice information, but the search is fast. In the Conflict of Interest window, simply enter the text to search for and specify the search options. Select Search to generate a report of any records containing this text. In the report, you can even drill down to each record for more information. And this was just a quick look at some of the ways that PracticeMaster can help you stay organized and work efficiently. It also integrates seamlessly with several programs, including the TAB3 billing and financial software. Thanks for watching. See you next time.